was through the skates of David Pastrnak, and then the puck came right up and hit him in the chops. Barkov and Pastrnak met that puck with their stick blades, and it came straight up into his mouth.
Yeah, might have nibbled a couple of chiclets right there, but looking to him, it looks like he's okay. I think more concerned than anything else. He does not wear a mouth guard, if I'm not mistaken.
Here's Bennett four for Hagee.
Well, a few shifts ago here, the scrapper, David Pastrnak here, takes this puck right up high and right under his right eye, just on that cheek area right there. He went back to the bench and he thought it was on the mouth and around the teeth, but it ended up just a small gash there that he was wiping off between breaks. But I don't think it's just a little scrape right there with the edge of the puck. Not sure if it'll even necessarily need stitches at the end of the period. I doubt it.
Nothing like a little playoff hockey without some blood here in the first period.
And what a hero after responding to the coach's remarks after game six, comes back with a game seven overtime winner. That's what it's all about.